This is Shuttle Launch Control, T-minus 3 hours and holding. We're back now to seeing the final inspection team on the mobile launcher platform. This is the final phase of their activities with all of the vapor swirling around them and their final checks for ice and the orbiter's control surfaces. And when that is all complete, then they will be coming back to the Launch Control Center and out brief our launch director, Mike Linebach, on what they've observed during their 2 hours they've been on the pad. Coming up in just a moment, we'll be talking with Launch Weather Officer Lieutenant Colonel Patrick Barrett about the forecast for our liftoff later this afternoon. At